Hi, this video is from interview.com. Interview.com is a job portal. If you're looking for a job, you can post your resume with us. In this video, I'm going to talk about how to skip all the breakpoints whenever it's necessary. Say for example, you have kept the breakpoints, okay, and you have debugged and you found the issue and you want to skip all the breakpoints. How do I do it? So there is an option actually. So you can say run. You can select the run menu and you can go here and say, you can click this skip all breakpoints. So I don't want to do this now. I want to run this in a debug mode so that you will know what is happening. So I'm debugging it, okay. So I'm pressing F8, it moves to the next breakpoint, okay. In a bigger application, to move to every debug point, it's a problem. So once for all, if you want to skip the breakpoints and if you want to come back and enable the breakpoints, that will be really good. So enable and disabling breakpoints, it will be really useful. So how do I do that? You can do it using this menu. So go to run, click skip all breakpoints. The breakpoints will not be removed, but only it will be skipped. So the breakpoints are already existing, but it will be skipping. So if you press F11 now, just simply run, it has skipped all the breakpoints, okay. So this is the use of skipping all the breakpoints. So if you still say, if you the next time you don't want to skip, you want to debug again, you can do it easily. So you didn't miss all your breakpoints. So this will be useful for developers for debugging purpose. So whenever you want to skip the breakpoints, you can do that. Whenever you want to enable or disable breakpoints, you can do that. So again, I want to show you, select the run menu, you can click select skip all breakpoints, okay. Hope this video is useful. Thank you and all the best.